Hello, welcome to the Daily Office. I'm Brother Bill, and this is Chapter. And today we read an excerpt from the Rule of Taize. Celibacy. If celibacy brings greater availability to concern oneself with the things of God, it is acceptable only in order to give oneself more fully to one's neighbor with the very love of Christ. Rule says,